difficulty. Now we have to go. I think there's a Timeless Woods. I think somebody told me that the Timeless Woods, they told me something over here was like, it was supposed to be like a building over there somewhere that had the syrup apple. It was a lady selling it in that direction. We're gonna try to go over there, see if we can find the shop. Is that a gulpin? Or is it just a rock? Pokeball. Speaking of which, let's put that that big whatchamacallum in the. So let me get this in. Dynamic punch for sure. I think I need to trade in order to get that the Palpitoad. Do I have that? I don't have it out. Where's that shop at? There's supposed to be a shop around here. I don't know if it's supposed to be in the Timeless Woods or somewhere around here is supposed to be a shop. That from what I remember, they said it was next to the water. Couldn't get away. You can tell me this big old thing couldn't run from that. Maybe some of those unreasonable things happening. That giant Pokemon couldn't get away from that little bitty one. Look at this map. Somebody said. What was it? It was by the. From what I remember, they told me it was by the Timeless Woods. That's where it was. It was like. Let me look this up. Okay, I do gotta purchase it from a vendor. I do remember that. They told me it's from the right here. Mossville. This is where it's at. And a vendor has it. That's it right there. Oh, great. What the fuck is that? A ducklet? Where's my ultra balls at? Let's see if we can catch up one of them. If it pops out once, I'm using a master ball. I don't think I ever caught one of them. I don't think I've seen that in the main game. That was cool. Charge bug. What's a spin rack? Pretty syrupy apple. So now we just gotta get the apple in. Wherever the hell that thing is, right here. Mustard, berries, red bone. Nope. Syrup, yeah, here we go. Pulse. Okay, we got that. Let me get one more. Now the last thing we have to do is find those three legendaries and go catch them. That's a what you call me? So Bellsprout. Did we ever catch a Heracross? We did. I think I have a shiny one. I think I got a pink one. It's another one of the things I'm going to have to look up because I don't really know where to start. It's like going after Raikou, Suicune, and Entei all over again. You seriously don't know where they are. They don't even give you a hint. Starling. Alright. We're going. Okay, let me look this up.